飞也飞啊，
Start. 11 point. Change side, yeah.
If you hit the sweet spot correctly, actually the power is there for a light. Like, no, not because of the engine. Because of the design of the rocket. It's got a slimmer shaft and it's got a slimmer frame.
Flex, slimmer means more flexible.
That means the stiffness is actually the same as C4, but because it's slimmer, so if you, when you play, when you hit hard, right, it will flex more because it's slimmer. But then again, it's considered a stiff shaft.
Still stiff, lah.
And because it flexes because of the weight of the frame also, because it's so heavy, so it helps to lift it.
So generally, if it's flex, it's better. So when it's stiff, you play after one game, your hand will go crazy. Lee Chong Wei, I tell you, see, because he lost the momentum because of using this racket.
No, but if he doesn't use this racket, he doesn't have enough power.
No, he used 8900. Over, 8900, whole flex no more. Very easy, he did not hit the ball. The Zach Boss, he used the ball. 用 8900 啦，你唔通打天差就打。
Okay,
not to worry about accuracy and easier to play.
Brother,
when
you have a hit heavier, what is it called? The accuracy. It's good,
but
power.
Power lah, not power. More for doubles. More for doubles play. Singles, you need more control.
4, 5,
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So for him, I believe it's 8900 level. It shouldn't go for that cost, the waste.
No more 8900 idea. Stop production in one hand. You want to put my attention.
Because
the frame
is
a whole lot.
Yeah, that's the problem.
I think even when you, so even when you string 25, 26, you can see actually sinking.
It's the composite material.
It's nice to play.
If you can use the Zach Boss material and make an isometric out of it, it's okay. You get what I mean? So it's the material, it's the quality of the material.
Of course, but your next doesn't want to win. Yeah.
I believe one day they'll come up with it.
No, they are really
good. They'll make a Zach Boss series isometric.
They're actually, improving on the tension. Because like the Z-Force 2, right, the rated tension is 28 already, you know?
Yeah.
So they have to catch up with the market.
The advantage of all these isometric in the kind is they come up, you know, the high tension. The other day you see a few club power
somewhere.
Oh,
man.
Is it? It's my brand, no? But it's the last piece that I have.
Time already lah, so old already. Yes, yes, done.
Song you more power.
Yes, yes, done is work.
It's nice. I don't have those models anymore.
You can make again, wah.
So I might be marketing for you.
I don't know, but take long. I want to do one top of range racket also, the Forza and no more production, no longer in production. The Forza titanium series, 964. You know what happened? I found the manufacturer, I asked them to do, they said, hey, you need a minimum order of 200 meters. That's minimum. And another thing is, if you place your order now, we can only start processing your order 6 months later.
Wow.
Yeah, they're so good business, you know.
That means their orders are... Because my quantity too small already.
They found a lot of fun time.
The problem is different manufacturers. Even if you give them the same item, you can't produce the same thing. Because the process is different. Material can be the same. Process is different.
Out.
open.
I think think it's this button, right?
I know. Right. Douche. It's actually this.
Wrong button. Is it?
No, we just...
I think it's this one.